16 points he had today. So hopefully Siakam feels better Tuesday as well. So things will come together.
All right. Thank you, Jeff.
No problem.
Thousands of collectors and sports fans were in Mississauga this weekend. Coming up, we head to Canada's largest sports memorabilia convention and take a look at some of the best finds.
The Raptors won, and we have a winning forecast. A gorgeous day to be out here at Trinity Bellwoods Park. There is a sea of people, hundreds and hundreds of people just enjoy this incredible weather. What a treat it's been after these past few days of dreary weather. Coming up, I'm going to let you know what your 7-day forecast is and if you could finally put away your raincoat.
Closed captioning provided in part along the Dawn River waterfront entrance. The second annual Clean Up the Dawn targets five sites along the river. The goal is not only to clean the area, but use what crews find as research for a cleaner future.
When we go out in the lake and we sample fish or we sample the drinking water, the drinking plants that come out of the lake, we find sometimes more than 100 pieces of plastic in a single fish, and we find microplastics in our drinking water. And so what that means is that the mismanagement of our waste has come back to haunt us in ways that we probably don't want, right? We don't want to be drinking our own garbage. And so what we're trying to do is increase the waste literacy about materials management or waste management to help people think about how they interact with some of these materials and where they go when we throw them away.
Starting next year, the U of Q Lab will also be sending up graduate and undergraduate students to classrooms to teach youth about the importance of treating our waterways and watersheds clean.
It was a great day to get into the gardening spirit and work your green thumb. This viewer video shows as many as 200 people in line at Allen Gardens this morning for their second annual plant sale. More than 1,000 homegrown plants were on sale this morning, with proceeds going to support volunteer and educational programs at the Botanical Gardens. And I'm here at the Trinity Bellwoods Park,
David?
Where people are really enjoying
mm-hmm.
this.
Somebody
feels so great. It was a really long winter, so we're loving to come together.
With little Oshie, who's still got his little toque on because you want to make sure he still keeps warm. And how is it for you, Dave, just to be out here enjoying this after some of the not-so-great weather we've been experiencing?
No, it's good to be inside to keep this guy occupied. And, yeah, it's lovely.
He likes the mice. And Oshie, what are your thoughts on this weather?
Yeah, he loves it.
I think he loves it, right? Because I know I love it. Well, enjoy your picnic. He is adorable. I do want to steal him. But I won't, don't worry. Let's take a look at current conditions in the city. Toronto, 16 degrees. Brampton, 18. Mississauga, 16. And Oakville, 15. Our seasonal average right now is 17 degrees, and it's exactly where we want to be. Just put a smile on your face, that's for sure. As for tomorrow, things are changing up a bit. A daytime high of plus 20. Sounds great. You even get some sunshine to start your day, which is lovely as well. But then we have rain coming back, starting around 3 to 4 p.m. So make sure you pack your umbrella. You are going to need it. And chances are you're going to have a wet evening commute home. That Oshin, he doesn't like it. I know. I agree, Oshin. As for your 7-day forecast, Tuesday, a daytime high of plus 14, so it does cool down a bit. There's also a 40% chance of showers. Wednesday, cloudy skies and back in the single digits. And then Thursday, more rain. However, Friday to Sunday is looking pretty good. It dries up. We get some sunshine. The temperatures are a little cooler than where they should be for this time of year, but still, overall, a decent situation. That is a look at your 7-day forecast. Pam?
Did you not just find yourself walking along today, putting your head up to the sky and just luxuriating in that sunshine? It feels like the first time in months and months and months.
Pam, you know what I noticed? Everybody here is so happy. There's a lot of smiles on everyone's face, including mine. It is so beautiful out here, and there's hundreds of people out here right now. It's crazy.
I know that park very well, and at this time of year, it just becomes like a sea of people. But soon, you won't be able to see any green grass on a nice weekend day.
And you can't blame them.
No. For sure. Gorgeous. Thank you so much, Melina.
I'm going to change your gown.
Well, Canada is